are the same guy. Danny, come on out.
371-0781.
Public notice. After 28 years in business, Furniture Galleries of Canyon is going out of business and closing their doors forever. Nothing stays. Everything goes to the first buyers through the doors with cash, credit cards, or good credit. Two gigantic floors, gorgeous genuine leather living rooms, sectional sleepers and recliners, grandfather clocks, curios, and so much more. Top name brands like Virginia House, Tell City, Crawford & Kimball. Rush to the going out of business sale at Furniture Galleries of Canyon. Find what you want before someone else does.
I saw a commercial for Cancer Treatment Centers of America, and it was a beacon that led me to a hospital with a completely different approach. They believe in treating you mind, body, and soul, and what a difference. Now that I'm well, I feel a responsibility to help other cancer patients find the care that they too deserve. The first call that any patient should make should be to Cancer Treatment Centers of America.
Please call us today at 1-800-529-5585.
Watch News Channel 10 this morning with Lisa Jones and John Harris, weekdays at 6 a.m.
Here it comes, television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. Celebrating its 25th year on CBS, the fabulous 60-minute Price is Right. Michael S. Adams, come on down. Karen Ewing, come on down. Sharla Roca, come on down. And Keith Albert, come on down. Four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
Welcome. There's the first item up for bids on our show today.
A new refrigerator. A dependable Maytag side-by-side refrigerator is engineered and tested for years of trouble-free performance from Maytag.
We will present that to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Michael, what do you say?
I'm going to bid $14.50.
$14.50. Karen, you're next. $1,500. How about it, Keith?
$1,100.
And now, if you get the last bid, Charlotte.
$1.
The actual retail price of that refrigerator is $14.49, and the winner is... Keith, you win. Yes. Poor Michael went over by $1. Keith is our winner. Howdy, Keith.
Hello, Bob. How's it going today?
You have a new refrigerator for your home, and you may win this as well.
A handsome entertainment center. Hooker Furniture's stately entertainment center features a pull-out TV, swivel shelf, VCR compartment, and built-in electrical outlets from Hooker Furniture. And a new color TV. Optimum picture quality Samsung's 27-inch color television with 181-channel cable capability plus on-screen digital picture control from Samsung Electronics.
Keith, we are going to give you a chance to win that beautiful thing, playing Squeeze Play. As you can see, there are five numbers here, one number too many. Now, three is the first number in the price of that prize. Leave that three alone. Six is the last number in the price of that prize. Leave that six alone. Do you want me to take out the one, the zero, or the two? The remaining numbers will squeeze together. If that's the price of the prize, you win the prize.
I'm going to go with the zero, Bob.
The zero is removed. and it squeezes together at $3,126. We want a winner. We got a winner. You are a winner.
Thank you very much.
Well done. Winner number one going after winner number two after these words.
Drop everything. Let it go. Get moving to Kmart's Lawn and Garden Department. Get all your lawn care needs, tools, fertilizers, live plants, all at Kmart's famous low prices. Like this 22-inch self-propelled Power Pro High Wheel mower. It's got a 5-horsepower Briggs & Stratton engine and 5-position height adjustment. And it's just $199.99. So hurry to Kmart's Lawn and Garden Department. Savings for green thumbs every day. That's the Kmart way.
As summer approaches, clothes are getting smaller and lighter. Are you? Maybe it's time to make Kellogg's Special K cereal part of your summer diet.
Nestle Crunch, here I come. Boo. Oh, I hope that worked. White as a ghost. Perfect.
Nestle Crunch now comes in creamy white chocolate.
Scared you, didn't I?
It's new and more fun to munch.
You know what I care about even more than what my doctor says? What he does. How does he take care of his own headaches? What medicine does he use? That's what I want to know, not what leading medical research indicates. Well, my doctor has a headache. You know what he takes? Excedrin. The aspirin-free kind of Excedrin. So I tried it on my own headaches. And you know what? He's a pretty good doctor.
Aspirin-free Excedrin, the headache medicine.
Our next player is...
Andrea Smith. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Andrea is here with a group of lady softball players from Bakersfield. And Andrea, what position do you play?
I play third base.
Third? How many games have you played so far?
Six.
How many errors have you committed?
Oh, a few.
What's your batting average?
I don't know. They don't keep track. Or if they do.
Well, how many hits have you had?
I've hit every time I've gotten up.
You've hit every time?
Well, when I've been able to get up, I've hit.
When you've been able to get...
Okay. All right.
In every game, you've had at-bats, haven't
yes.
you? All right. How many at-bats? Two, three. How many in a game? Four.
I'm listening to them. I'm not sure.
12. You're not a softball player at all, are you? 12. You are here faking it. You are a bowler, I'll bet. But I want to go back to the fact that you say you get a hit every time you're a bat. Now, you mean you have never struck out?
No.
All right, that means you've hit the ball.
Yes.
But the opponents, on occasion, have caught the ball or thrown you out at first
yes.
base. Well, then you haven't had a hit. Have a talk with this girl, will you please?
Okay.
All right. What is the next item up for bids?
A comfortable chair and an ottoman. Flexsteel's traditional wingback chair provides handsome good looks and quality workmanship. The rich neutral fabric has a hint of color from Flexsteel Industries.
Andrea, what do you bid on that?
$875.
She bids $875. What is your bid, Charla?
$1,175.
Her bid is $1,175, and let's hear from Michael.
$1,200.
$1,200. Karen, you're up.
$850.
The actual retail price of that chair and ottoman is $1,320, and Michael is the winner. Michael will play a pricing game, and he is going to play it right up here. Michael? We have had one winner on our show today. The first game was won. If you win our second game, you will end up with that.
A pair of new motor scooters. The Honda Elite 50 SR offers all the features of larger and more expensive scooters, along with improved engine responses, plus a unique underseat storage compartment. A prize package worth $3,198.
Michael is an elementary school teacher from Anaheim, and he is going to play grocery game. You want to buy between $20 and $21 worth of these products. Okay. You do that, and you'll win that prize. What are these products, Rod?
Today, Bob, we have Croissant Pockets brand stuffed sandwiches, mouth-watering fillings, and a flaky croissant crust. Healthy, hearty, and satisfying beyond belief. Energize your complexion with St. Ives Swiss Formula Apricot Scrub. Its natural botanicals leave skin glowing. Wake up your face with St. Ives Apricot Scrub. Whisk with color, hold bleaching action. Whisk gets rid of tough stains and keeps colors bright. Bon Ami Cleanser hasn't scratched yet. Reach for Bon Ami to keep your kitchen, cookware, and bath looking new at supermarkets everywhere. And Aquafresh Flex, with a pivoting head to help clean hard-to-reach plaque and a flexible neck that helps protect gums. Aquafresh Flex Toothbrush.
Michael, what are you buying first?
Okay, I'm going to buy the croissant pockets.
Hot pockets. How
hot
many?
Pockets. Eight of them.
Eight of those. Each one is $2.49. How much is eight? You have spent $19.92. Now, you're only $1.08 away from $21. You win if you spend just 8 cents, but don't spend more than $1.08. What do you want?
I'm going to get the cleanser.
You want the cleanser? Now,
one.
What?
One cleanser.
I couldn't interest you in two.
No, just
all
one.
Right. He wants one cleanser. If it is less than $1.08, we know it's more than 8 cents. If it's less than $1.08, I am standing with the second winner on our show today. It is $1.09. He loses by 1 cent. I don't believe that we have ever had anyone lose by only one penny. Now, wait, just a moment. Just a moment. Now, just a moment. Now, let me point out one thing. There's always a good side to most everything in life. And the good side here is, if you had lost by $4 or $5, you'd have been just another loser. But you are the saddest, most depressing, most heartbreaking loser we've ever had on Grocery Game. Thank you. We'll try again after this.
As a receptionist, I try to help our patients feel comfortable, like Kate. The first time she came here, she had a cavity. To protect against this, our dentist recommends Crest. Crest can actually help reverse the early stage of tooth decay, like this weak spot. Because the fluoride in Crest's patented formula penetrates the weak spot and can actually help stop a cavity from forming. And more dentists have their very own kids brushed with Crest than all others combined.
Hey, Mom, no cavities!
The dentist's choice is Crest Protection.
For tough jobs you thought only a dishcloth could do, try new Bounty Rinse and Reuse. One sheet is so durable, it keeps working till the whole job's done. Rinse and Reuse has extra thick quilting for sponge-like durability. To rinse, wring, and reopen, unlike ordinary towels that wad up when wet. So rinse and reuse it till the job's done, then throw it away.
The quilting quicker, bigger, upper.
New Bounty Rinse and Reuse.
Mama said there'll be days like this, there'll be days like this, Mama said.
Mama said
there'll be days like this, there'll be days like this, my Mama said.
Have you forgotten everything your mother told you? When your stomach feels bad in most any way, Pepto-Bismol coats, soothes, and relieves. Pepto-Bismol, all your stomach needs.
I can't get out there and run that race for you. You know? You've got to do it, Rick. You've got to do it. There, Randy, this guy never complains. Does he make any excuses?
I had trouble breathing and I started coughing.
Does he let any obstacles get in his way?
Some of the guys on the other team, they just started hitting me and my foot started hurting.
Randy, what does he keep doing?
Keeps moving.
He keeps going and going, doesn't he? No hesitation.
Just be the bunny.
Be the bunny. Yeah, that's it, guys.
At the U.S. Capitol building here in Washington, D.C., I know there's more to this morning.
You know, before we go on, I mentioned the fact that we have this ladies' softball team from Bakersfield, but just two rows behind them. How many of you are from Utah there? Raise your hands, will you please? All of these young people are from Southern Utah University, and They drove down this morning for the show, and they're driving home to Utah after the show. I had to mention that because these are loyal friends and true here. Yeah. Now, Rod, who is our next player?
This time, Bob, it's Trevor Fagan. Come on now. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Trevor is here with a group from Utah. Pleasure to have you in contestant's role. What are they going to bid on, guys?
Well, it's a handy new sewing machine. Janome makes computer sewing more economical and more enjoyable than ever with the MemoryCraft 3000, the machine that puts beautiful sewing at your fingertips automatically.
That's got a bid from Trevor.
I'm going to bid $725.
$725 brings me to Karen.
$400.
$400 and the third baseman, or base, what are they? Now, wait, just a moment. Just a moment. I just started to say something, and I realized it's something I should have answered. I started to say, let's get a bid from the third baseman. Do they call you the third baseman or the third base person?
Third baseman.
Third baseman.
Yeah.
All right. Third baseman, what do you bid?
$650.
$650. Charla?
What were those two?
$725, $400,
$650.
$726. The actual retail price is $1,099. Charla,
yes.
Trevor,
yes.
Trevor is one of the young people from Southern Utah University who drove all the way down here for just today and will drive all the way back after the show. And with that $1, you took this away from him.
A new car. The hot-handling sports sedan with comfort, reliability, and plenty of room for your passengers. Comes with standard features, 2.4-liter engine with automatic transmission, engine block and battery heater in California emission, a Dodge Stratus.
A Dodge Stratus. That's what you can win. Now, let's find out, what is the first number in the price of that automobile? It is one. Okay, now I have a gift for you. What do I have, Rod?
Bob, this is Custom Design's collection of 10 queen sheet sets featuring the Simply Made style whereby the top sheet is partially sewn to the fitted bottom. Custom Design's, a division of Springs Industries.
Just one second. Before we go on, where was the fellow who was asking where was Kathleen today? There you are. Here's Kathleen right here. He was worried about you. He hadn't had to see you. There she is. Now, it's $700. Do you want to put the 7 or the 0 up there as the next digit?
7.
7. Put the 7 up there, will you please? Give her the 7. Now, oh, look at the size of this prize. Rod,
yes,
let's hear about it.
The Ashley Company uses ebony parquetry inlaid borders and a lighted interior in the Corinth Natural Maple Buffet Hutch from the Ashley Companies.
And here we have a price tag of $11.99. Do you want a 1 or a 9 as the next? She wants 9. Let's give her the 9. $17,900. Let me see, what do you have here? We left our kids to come to The Price is Right just for you, Bob. That's very cute. Oh, look at this. How about this, Rod?
Bob, this is a genuine pachinko machine. Lights flash, bells ring, and music plays as you propel shining steel balls into the maze of spinning wheels, bumper action pins, and bonus pockets.
And the price tag is $399. You want a 3 or a 9?
3.
3, please. 3. Give her the 3. There's the 3. And we have one more gift on its way out here. How about this, Rod?
Finally, Bob, the Lasonic Music Center includes a 3-disc CD changer, AM/FM radio, dual cassette, remote control, and detachable speakers from Lasonic.
And here the price is $500. You want the last digit and the price of the car to be the 5 or the 0?
5.
5. Give her the 5. You have a price up there of $17,935. You took the numbers from these price tags. If you want to make changes, now's the time to do it. Or leave it alone.
I'll leave it.
You're going to leave it at 17,935. Now, I have given you two...
Wait, can I change the 9 to a 0?
You want to change the 9? Now, wait.
No, leave it alone.
All right, leave it alone. Leave it alone. I have given you $2,798 in prizes. Mm-hmm. If you wish, you may take those and return to your home in...
San Diego.
Or you can try to win that car. But to win that car, you must have every one of those numbers right. If one number is wrong, you lose the car and you lose all these gifts.
Go for it.
You're going to go for it. Is that next number 7? Yes. Now, you almost changed that 9. Let's see. That was the first prize. This was the second prize. If you changed it, it would have been a 3, wouldn't it? It would have been a 3. It would have... No. What would it have been? This was the first gift. And this was the second gift.
It
No, this was the second... No. Oh, yeah. We gave her the 1. So it was 7. That's all right. I forgot we'd given her the 1. So it would have been 1. If that is a 1, you should have changed
it.
If it is a 9, you made the right decision. It is the 1, and she almost changed it. This is the worst thing that's happened since he lost grocery game by 1 penny. Oh, that's terrible. That was right, and that was wrong, too. Sharla, thank you. Bye-bye. Well, we are ready for the first showcase showdown of this day after we show you this.
Ma, you know how precious sleep is. If you're having trouble, get Unisom.
A generic store brand?
Ma, it's not Unisom. The pharmacist said Unisom. It's not habit forming.
Unisom ever let you down? You feel better the next day?
I know, but it's not like other things. It's your sleep, Ma. Unisom's worth it. So are you.
This is the new improved Bissell Little Green. It's the portable deep cleaner that picks up spills on your carpet and thoroughly removes spots. The Bissell Little Green Plus also cleans windows.
When I bite into a York peppermint patty, I get the sensation that I'm riding on a chairlift in the Swiss Alps. The crisp air rushing by me on my way to the snowy peaks.
York peppermint patty, get the sensation.
Too bad about that headache, hon. I guess we're staying home.
My headache's gone, sweetie.
But you were really hurting.
Took some Tylenol. Extra strength. All gone.
No way.
Just a memory now.
Tylenol did that?
For headaches, Tylenol is recommended the most by doctors.
You are gonna love the ballet.
Bring the Tylenol.
Tylenol, the pain reliever hospitals use most.
For light bladder control protection, Poise pads absorb 30% faster than before and lock liquid in better than the leading maxis. So you'll be comfortable, confident. Poise pads, now with a moisture lock liner, give you the freedom to be yourself. Go ahead, celebrate.
Some of the prizes on The Price is Right are provided by Service Merchandise. Select top name brands from their catalog or at any of their over 400 Everybody's Everyday Gift stores. Service Merchandise. Now here's Bob Barker with our showcase showdown.
Will you spin that wheel, Sharla? Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin. $0.15.
Oh, man, I gotta spin again.
You're gonna spin again. She is going for that second spin. 15 cents is her first spin. What are we adding to that 15 cents? We're adding... Get off that. Oh! Charlotte, thank you.
Thank you.
Come on, Michael, let's win some money. Here goes Michael with spin number one. Michael, your first spin is coming to a stop on 20 cents.
Spin again.
Go ahead. If he goes over, Keith, you are automatically in the showcase. He got 20 cents in his first spin, folks. And in his second spin, he has 45. 65 cents total. That's what you have to beat, Keith. 65 cents. That's what you have to beat to get into the showcase. If you get that dollar, we'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin, in which you can win $5,000 or even $10,000 more. Keith, you have 70 cents. That's enough to win. You don't spin again, do you? Oh, no. You have won the first showcase showdown. You will be in the showcase at the end of the show. We would like to invite you to join us for a taping of The Price is Right. Wouldn't we, Rob?
We sure would, Bob. You know, if you'd like to see The Price is Right in person, send your request along with a self-addressed stamped envelope to Tickets, The Price is Right, CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. Okay, Bob.
More pricing news after this announcement.
Nothing's changed.
Here's the dress. Look at this.
A wedding day.
The caterer's lost.
Like life, everything doesn't always go as planned. And because of this, there's one antiperspirant well worth using. Secret. pH balance to work with a woman's chemistry. To keep her dry.
It's me.
Every day.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah. We should have eloped.
Moms know a secret to help keep baby skin healthy. Air. And babies love the feeling of air on their skin. That's why we created Pampers Premium with patented airflow material along the sides to let air in, while our core helps keep baby skin dry and healthy. Pediatricians know skin needs air to be healthy, and that's why Pampers Premium with airflow sides is like a breath of fresh air.
Make them happy. Keep them dry.
So soft, so soft. You love it. Just one touch of it. You know Downy does it. So soft on your skin. Just come on in.
Feel Downy softness even when you line dry. Mid-price brands can leave clothes stiffer. Only Downy gives the most fluffy softness and Downy's freshness.
So soft.
Margo's about to face the devil.
Rise and shine.
No, this isn't happening.
He's out to haunt her.
He is alive again, and he is here, Tom.
And taunt her.
James is dead and buried. You leave him that way.
Until he's pushed her over the edge.
No.
Hold on tight, Margo. It's going to be a bumpy ride.
Who do you have for us, Rod?
This time, Bob, it's Shante Allen. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Shante. And here's the next item up for bid. Have a look.
An elegant new chandelier. Schoenbeck's LaBelle Crystal Chandelier features an extravagant number of lights and a lavish display of heritage hand-cut crystal from Schoenbeck.
Bidder number one is Shante.
$950.
What about it, Trevor?
$1,100.
And Karen?
$1,101.
And let's hear from Andrea.
$1,102.
You're all overbid. You've all overbid. The lowest bid is $950. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $950, Shante.
$780.
She says $780. Trevor?
$860.
$860. Carol?
$800.
$800. And Andrea?
$861.
$861. Actual retail price, $825. The winner is Karen. Karen! We want you back here. We are going to play a pricing game right back here, Karen. Howdy, Karen. Karen, we want to give you these.
A cozy love seat and a unique haberdasher chest. First from Lazy Boy, this American Home Collection love seat features a channel stitch pillow back, elegantly flared sleigh arms, and a triple kick pleat skirt from Lazy Boy. And second, Universal Furniture's haberdasher chest features 15 drawers for all types of clothing storage from the Julian Alexander Home Colors Collection by Universal Furniture.
Karen, you're going to play Magic Number. We want you to take a look at that love seat. That is the lower priced of those two prizes. Take a look at that chest. That is the higher priced of those two prizes. Now, we want you to set the magic number lower than the price of the chest and higher than the price of the love seat, between the two prices. Do you understand? Step over here, lift that up, and the magic number will go up, up, up as long as you wish. If you get it too high, you just push it down, it'll come back down. There you go. All the way. That's right. Up. That's up. Push it up to raise. That's it. Get it up higher than the price of the love seat, lower than the price of the chest. You have $1,130. $1,040. Okay. Very well. Right back here. Now, she has it set at $1,040. Is that lower than the price of that chest? Yes, it is. That's $2,060. Now it must be higher than the price of the love seat. Is it? $29. I'm sorry, Karen. This is the show. I'm sorry. This is the show filled with near misses. But things may change because there's more Price is Right coming up.
And the fabulous showcases which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Liquidation sale. Tri-State Fairgrounds. Clothing, jewelry, perfume, TVs, stereos, VCRs. Everything up to 70% off. Levi jeans, $14. Calvin Klein and Guess jeans, $29. Hoover vacuums, $29. Full-size gas grills, $49. CD players, $39. Car CD players, $69. Gold jewelry, $10 a gram. Thousands of bargains. Kenwood, Sony, Pioneer, JVC, Sirwin Vega, even Nintendo 64. Tri-State Fairgrounds. Friday and Saturday, 11 to 9. Sunday, 11 to 6.
This guy slams right into my car. It didn't hurt at first, but the next day...
Some accident injuries can be more serious than you first think.
Now my feet go to sleep, my fingers tingle, and guess what? I need back surgery.
I'm attorney Paul McGuffey. If you've been diagnosed with a serious back injury, call me.
If I hadn't made the call, I'd have been stuck with a small check and a big problem.
You could be hurt more seriously than you first think. Make the call that counts. To me, attorney Paul McGuffey.
Hi, I'm Bill Brown. When you buy three Goodyear tires at S&L Auto Center, we'll give you the fourth tire free, this month only. S&L Auto Center, I-40 in Bolton.
There's only one team to watch at 6 and 10, the team on News Channel 10.
CBS, welcome home.
Rod, yes, who's Bob. Next?
Oh, that's Vicky Storansky. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Vicky. Let's show them the next item up for bids.
Here we have some handy cookware. AmeriWare Professional. Finally, an American-made commercial-grade non-stick cookware for home use. Can be used with metal utensils, available at finer stores and gourmet shops.
We want Vicky's bid.
$625.
Her bid is $625. And what is yours, Andrea?
$700.
$700. Chanta.
$650.
Chante.
$650?
All right, Trevor.
What were the other bids?
$625, $700, $650.
$701.
$701. One of them is exactly right. A $100 bill for the contestant who bids $650. Dante, you are the winner. You bid perfectly, Dante. You have won a $100 bonus. There you are, Dante. That's for that perfect bid. What do we have for her next?
A new sleigh bed. Vaughn Bassett's Elkin Valley Sleigh Bed features stately design with intricate details and craftsmanship, quality, and beauty from Vaughn Bassett Furniture. And for a comfortable night's sleep, this new mattress set from Springwall, this beautiful queen-size chiropractic mattress and box spring set features a 720-coil multi-elastic inner spring mattress from Springwall.
John Day, you will win that beautiful bed if you put these numbers side by side correctly. Do they belong this way? In that case, the bed is $6,524. Or do these numbers belong side by side this way? In which case, their bed is $2,465. How do you want the numbers?
24.
This way? $2,465. Is Shantae a winner? Shantae is a winner. That's your bed. Good night. More after this.
With hemorrhoids, sitting can be torture. But Hemorrhoid has a pain reliever that works on contact. Preparation H doesn't. Hemorrhoid shrinks swelling and relieves burn and itch. It's complete enough to tame the toughest seat. Only Hemorrhoid is this complete.
Nestle Crunch, here I come. Boo. Oh, I hope that worked. White as a ghost. Perfect.
Nestle Crunch now comes in creamy white chocolate.
Scared you, didn't I?
It's new and more fun to munch.
Introducing new Hellman's salad dressing.
Now the salad.
Nobody makes homemade dressing like Mom.
Just like I thought.
I didn't make it.
Hellman's made the dressing.
No one makes it like Mama.
I didn't make it.
Delicious.
Hellman's made it.
Here's to Mama.
I didn't make it.
Now Hellman's makes 10 delicious dressings, 4 fat-free, with the fresh taste of homemade.
Listen, Hellman's made the dressing.
You sold your recipe to Hellman's?
We're gonna be rich!
The freshest tasting salad dressing you never made.
My dad picks me up from the airport. We're on the freeway, and he starts examining my teeth. My dad is kind of obsessed with healthy teeth. Let me see. I like healthy teeth, Dad, but I also want my teeth white. So he tells me about this new whitening toothpaste from Mentadent.
New Mentadent Advanced Whitening Toothpaste has a special whitening formula for your smile and the fluoride, baking soda, and peroxide dentists recommend.
Nicole, you have to take care of your teeth. My dad.
Mentadent Advanced Whitening for your smile, for your teeth.
I can't get out there and run that race for you. No. You've got to do it, Rick. You've got to do it. There, Randy, this guy never complains. Does he make any excuses?
I had trouble breathing and I started coughing.
Does he let any obstacles get in his way?
Well, some of the guys on the other team, they just started hitting me and my foot started hurting.
Randy, what does he keep doing?
Keeps moving.
He keeps going and going, doesn't he? No hesitation.
Just be the bunny.
Be the bunny. Yeah, that's it, guys.
Arms. Rod?
Yes, Bob?
May I call to your attention that there is no one in this spot at this end of contestant row. You can't see from where you're standing, but my word for it. There's no one there.
That won't do, Bob.
No,
that won't do.
You're going to have to take care of that.
I believe that somewhere in this audience we'll find a Julie Brown who'll come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
You are the one we are looking for, June. Or Julie it is. What are they bidding on, please, gentlemen?
New camping equipment. Add ambiance and comfort to your campsite with the Coleman Sundome Tent, portable fireplace grill, dual fuel stove and lantern, sleeping bags, coolers, and fluorescent light, all from Coleman. And to the winner of this camping equipment goes a supply of breath mints. If you worry about your breath from garlic, onions, tobacco, and more, try spearmint flavored crystal breath. It really works.
Let's get the first bid from Julie.
$1,575.
Her bid is $1,575. What is yours, Trevor?
Mine. $975.
Vicki.
$725.
She says 7 1/4, and let us hear from Andrea. $1. The actual retail price is $513. Bakersfield, California, yes, Andrea. Our third base person has a whack at that.
A new car! A Dodge Neon Coupe, the lovable car that handles like a sports car with comfortable seating for five, comes with standard features, dual remote exterior mirrors, AM/FM stereo, and California emission. A Dodge Neon.
All right. Now, she may win more prizes. What are they, Rod?
Well, today, Bob, we have a playground for your feline friend. Whether napping, scratching, or chasing the circular ball, this play area will entertain your furry friend for hours. Then we have a waterproof halogen floating lantern, great for lighting your outdoor camping activities, sports, or home emergencies. Includes a heavy-duty battery. Travel the world with this antique world globe. Its raised relief, brass-plated meridian, and wood base make it an ideal addition for home or office. This five-piece tea set is the perfect way to greet your guest warmly on cold, wintry afternoons, handsomely decorated in a paisley pattern.
What is the game for Andrea? Switcheroo! That's the game for Andrea. You see that there is a number missing from each prize. And here are the missing numbers. We want you to put the right number in the right slot to make the price right. You do that, you win the prize. Any questions?
No.
You have 30 seconds. Go. $23 for the playground, $18 for the lantern, $30. And all through with 12 seconds to go. Now, how many does she have right? Three of them are right. Now, you can leave it alone and you know you'll win three prizes. Or you can make some changes. But you will risk getting things goofed up. What do you want to do?
Leave them alone. I'm going to leave them alone.
She's going to leave them alone. She's not going to fool with them. She has three right. What is one of the prizes that she has won, please? She has won the lantern. $18. What is another prize that she has won, please? She has won the kettle and mugs. Now, do you suppose that that automobile is $11,645? If it is, it is yours. What is the third prize that she has won? The playground. $23. What was the car prize? $65. $11,665. Well, I am sorry you didn't win the car, but I hope you enjoy the prize that you did. We are ready for the second showcase showdown of the show, and that will follow this message.
Brush with Crest and all others combined.
Hey, Mom, no cavities.
The dentist's choice is Crest Protection.
Moms know a secret to help keep baby skin healthy. Air. And babies love the feeling of air on their skin. That's why we created Pampers Premium with patented airflow material along the sides to let air in while our core helps keep baby skin dry and healthy. Pediatricians know skin needs air to be healthy, and that's why Pampers Premium with airflow sides is like a breath of fresh air.
Make them happy. Keep them dry.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive DeLonghi Scopa vacuum cleaner. High performance, lightweight, compact, and easy to handle. Small in size, but packs the cleaning power of a large unit from DeLonghi. And Centrum Silver, a specially formulated multivitamin multimineral for adults over 50. Centrum Silver, because right now it's a great time to be silver. Also, a full year's worth of fresh flowers from 888 Live Flowers. Unlike regular cut flowers, they stay beautiful for months because they're real live flowers. From 888 Live Flowers. Now here is Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
And here are Shantae, Karen, and Andrea ready to spin the big wheel. Remember, the one of you three nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase at the end of the show. And if you are so fortunate as to get $1 in one spin or a combination of two spins, we will give you $1,000 and a bonus spin. If the wheel stops on one of those two green sections in your bonus spin, we will give you $5,000 more. If that wheel stops on that $1 in your bonus spin, we will give you $10,000 more for a total of $11,000. Step over there, Andrea, and spin that wheel. The first spin of the second showcase showdown is on its way. It is on its way to what? To 55 cents.
I'll spin again.
Go ahead. She's going to spin again, ladies and gentlemen. She got 55 cents in her first spin. And to that, we don't want 65. We got 65. Thank you, Andrea. Come on, Karen, let's win some money. Let's win the big one here. Karen, it would appear that you are going to end up with 70 cents. Stay. She stays on 70, and Shantae will spin. Shantae has to beat 70 cents if she is to be in the showcase. If she doesn't, Karen will be in the showcase. She didn't with one spin. She got a dime. Spin that wheel again, Shantae. Shantae got 10 cents in her first spin. She has to beat 70 cents to get into the showcase. A dime will be added to... In your bonus spin, be sure it goes all the way around or it doesn't count and you do not get to spin again. Give it a good big spin and let's hope for the best. She has $1,000, ladies and gentlemen. She has a place in the showcase, ladies and gentlemen. And that's all she's going to get on this big wheel today. But she may win more in the showcase, which will follow this announcement.
Nothing.
They will be here. This is obviously not the spot.
When I see these greasy footprints on my carpet, I see Lenny, my darling son. He fixes cars. Can you tell? Now what's going to get these out? Huh, Lenny?
Introducing 409 Carpet Cleaner with a powerful formula that reaches stains four times faster to clean them better than Resolve. So even the toughest stains disappear.
Take a hike.
With new 409 Carpet Cleaner, stains are out of sight, out of mind.
Tonight, the nanny surrounded by the most beautiful women in the world.
A little jealous, are we, Miss Fung?
Please, I've had a glimpse of a few of their mothers. I know where they're headed.
Will Fran measure up?
I'm Miss Universe. Look at that.
Miss Universe.
Then catch a second nanny episode. It's all part of a nanny double whammy. CBS Tonight.
It's Cause.
What do you have on?
Michael Jordan.
And Effect.
Did he give you permission to wear these?
Yes.
Bill Cosby, Kids Say the Darndest Thing, CBS Friday.
The top winner in the showcase today is Key. And the runner-up in today's showcase is Shantae. Before she can concentrate on showcases, she has a birthday wish, do you not?
Yes, I'd like to wish my daughter happy birthday.
There you are. What's her name?
Her name is Lorraine.
There you are. All right, now, each of you will have a showcase of lovely prizes to bid on. The one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase, without going over, will win it. But if you should be so fortunate as to be the winner and be less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, we will have the pleasure of giving you both showcases. And Keith, since you are the top winner in today's showcase, you may bid on the first showcase or you may pass that to Shantae and wait for showcase number two.
And now, Keith, Chante, feast your eyes on showcase number one. The showcase is filled with prizes designed to make your life a breeze. And we will start out with making your taxes a breeze to figure out with the help of this new computer. Compax ProLinea 575E with 8 megabytes of memory, keyboard, mouse, 14-inch monitor, and preloaded software. And then there's a completely different type of breeze you'll need to fill the sails of this brand new sailboat. The Dink, an 8-foot row sailboat with deluxe sail rig, weighs 90 pounds and sports a 35-square-foot sail. It's fun for the whole family. Finally, we want to give you a breeze that you can take home. This new Plymouth! A Plymouth Breeze. Value for your family with a roomy and airy interior. Contemporary design comes with standard features and California emission. This showcase filled with prizes designed to make your life a breeze can be yours if the price is right.
You wish to bid or pass, Keith?
I'm going to go ahead and take the showcase.
You're going to bid?
Yes, sir.
That does not surprise me. What do you want to bid?
That was a Plymouth Breeze, you said?
Plymouth Breeze.
Okay.
Give me a bid, Keith.
$19,500
is his bid. Now, Chante, this is your showcase.
This showcase starts with some fabulous luggage. A three-piece luggage set, Andiamo makes a complete line of wheeled luggage like this Journeyman three-suit capacity roll-on size garment bag, Andiamo, at better luggage specialty stores throughout America. And now it's time to pack your bags because we're sending you around the world. Start with you heading for the Big Apple, New York City. You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to New York for a six-night stay at the DoubleTree Guest Suites, New York City, an all-suite hotel located on Broadway in Times Square, close to Fifth Avenue shopping from DoubleTree Hotels and Guest Suites. Next, you're off to historic London. From New York, you and your companion will fly to London, England. You'll spend six nights at the Radisson SAS Portman Hotel in London's West End, minutes from shopping in Hyde Park. Radisson Hotels worldwide. Finally, we are sending you to far-off Australia. From London, you're off to Sydney, Australia. You'll spend six nights in a harbor room at the ANA Hotel, Sydney, with sweeping views of magnificent Sydney Harbor. Experience the international flavor of the Olympic City's finest five-star location, the ANA Hotel, Sydney. Your showcase containing prizes revealed as we send you around the world can be yours if the price is right.
What do you bid, Chante?
$10,300.
$10,300 is her bid. We'll be right back.
Is vaginal.
What's the easiest way to close an ordinary storage bag?
Decadence. And still look delicious. So Nestle Sweet Success is more luscious than ever. And just 200 calories. With Nestle Sweet Success, you can lose it all and have it all at the same time.
There you are.
You're getting
dance, Grandma's.
Chante's bid is $10,300. Actual retail price, $16,191. A difference of $5,891. Keith, you bid $19,500. Actual retail price, $18,576. You're over. Chante wins. Bob Barker reminding you, help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
Is Rod Roddy speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.
Ten.
the team.
Dexedia 2, the plan for fast weight loss, the once-a-day time capsule to curb your appetite, furnished by Dexedia 2. Plus, here's a good idea.